Arnold's Look Back with episode 11. So I just got everything backed into the shed. When I mean everything, I do mean everything. Drain truck, this. Man, I have a lot of stuff in here. I will have to get this out soon. Excuse me. Okay. So everything looks good here. Yeah, I gotta mess around with my little dog. Gotta mess around with my dog. Mess around with my doggy. Love my doggy. Love him. So, this is all set up, ready to go for corn harvest. Because we'll be dumping this in the... We'll be dumping in here pretty soon. I gotta see here once. Okay, so we got some corn in there. But I won't dump that out now. I'll have to wait or something. 20? That's 200,000 bushels of corn that I put in there. Which goes a long ways. So, a lot of things for certain jobs. So, yeah, I will have to get this out soon. Then let's see here. Then I gotta set the yield here. I'm just gonna try and fast forward time. You see what that does. I just hope I can get this field around the farm here, and then make it 10 times easier. And don't get me wrong on this, you guys, but doesn't this field, if you look at it, this field right here, doesn't this look like the Welker Farms field where it circles around the farm and back here? Doesn't it look like that? Because that is exactly what it looks like to me. It'll take a while for these babies to grow, but it'll... Yeah, texture on these right here are not. So if you run through them like this, then they'll all get screwed up. Oh yeah, they'll get screwed up, okay. Didn't know that running through them would make such a big difference. But otherwise, yeah. And the corn should shoot up into the ready zone here in a couple of minutes. All you gotta do is look around. Oh, I'm still in the growth stage, so. So, I gotta get corn head out stuff. Oh, holy buckets! So I better do that right now. Now I gotta get everything done that needs to be done before I have to get stuff out before I can have to get going on some stuff. Now I gotta get everything ready to go here. So now I gotta open up this door. And I'm gonna have to open up this. Come on. Open up this door. And then I'm gonna open up this door. No, not that door. Come on. Come on. There you go. So yeah, a lot of things to get done. So now I gotta get stuff all lined up here. I gotta get the old Magnum out. Really turn and get him out. So now, dude, that's almost everything. Should be able just to get him out. I may have to move the just cannot. Just cannot get him out. There we go. I can get him back lined up. And then I got just one more thing, but I'll get that in the next episode.